Foldables have made significant progress since the first generation of Galaxy Fold, which ran into difficulties with reviewers and required Samsung to make changes to its construction. Things have been smooth sailing since the initial setback. Although devices with flexible screens are typically more costly to fix, Samsung assures us that their foldable devices can withstand at least 200,000 folds and unfolds, which translates to over 100 uses every day for 5 years. However, Samsung seems to be planning some improvements for their upcoming Galaxies Flip 6 and Z Fold 6. The Korean Intellectual Property Office, KIPO, has received a trademark application from Samsung Display for the term Earnflex, according to the Dutch site Galaxy Club. Apart from the mentions of a foldable OLED display panel and a foldable smartphone, there is not much information available at the moment. However, it is possible that this technology could be extended to other devices in the future, such as foldable wearables, foldable computers, and foldable tablets, as they have also been listed in the designated goods column. Samsung has showcased various prototypes that hint at its plans to develop foldable laptops and tablets in the future. However, currently, Samsung only has foldable phones available in the market. The trademark Earnflex indicates that the company may be working on more durable foldable screens for its upcoming phones. Samsung is currently working on improving the dust resistance feature in their foldable phones. This feature has been missing from their current foldables. The head of mobile at Samsung, TM Rowe, stated in July of last year that plans are in motion to add this feature. However, he also mentioned that foldable phone users will have to wait a little longer for it to be implemented. "We understand that consumers are requesting dustproofing for our products, and we are working hard to find solutions. However, due to the complex structure of foldable devices, it is challenging to achieve complete dustproofing," he stated previously. It is possible that the Earnflex may not be a significant upgrade over the current foldable phones in the market. Samsung is not the only company to use fancy names for minor updates, and the term Earnflex may be an attempt to address any lingering concerns about the durability of foldable phones. It is unlikely that we will get to know about the release of Samsung's next foldable phones anytime soon. Although Samsung is expected to host an event on January 17th, it will most probably be only to unveil the S24 flagship smartphone. Going by the company's previous launch patterns, we can anticipate the next batch of foldable phones from Samsung to arrive only in the fall. So, if you're eagerly waiting to get your hands on the latest Samsung foldable phone, you might have to wait a little bit longer. But don't worry, as soon as we hear any news about the release date, we'll be sure to keep you updated. That's it for today's video. If you found this information useful, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech news. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.